watch these talented youngsters become true champions. Brent Musburger here, folks, to welcome you to the game. Leading off at second base, number 23.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Batting second in center field, number 14. Batting third at shortstop, number 25. Batting fourth in left field, number 6.
Oh,
fly ball to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. Volunteer Stadium was built in 2001 for the expanded media coverage and to create an additional playing field for the round robin tournament. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in left field, number 26.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Right.
Batting second at second base, number 0.
Right.
Oh,
it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. Batting third at shortstop, number 18. That play reminds me of some beauties I've seen in the big leagues.
Fair. Second out.
Batting fourth and on the mound, number 22.
Right.
This could be a marquee team.
Oh, team side.
I can give you three great reasons to play baseball. June, July, and August. It's the top of the second.
Hey.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Ow.
Batting sixth in right field, number 15. Slaps it to the infield.
Out.
Batting seventh and on the mound, number 17. And behind the plate, number 20.
Oh,
not this time. Fly ball to center field for the out. You may think that it's amazing that anyone can put on a baseball uniform and not think about winning. And while that might be true, these youngsters have the ambition to play first, the ambition to have fun second, and the ambition to win a distant third. It's the bottom of the second.
Right.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Batting sixth at first base, number one.
Fair.
Batting seventh in center field, number 10.
Second down.
It's a long, lazy fly ball. Batting eighth and behind the plate, number six.
Right. Out. Change side.
So what U.S. States team won the Little League World Series in 2008 beating Mexico? That would be the island state of Hawaii. It's the top of the third.
Ball. Strike. Strike.
Line drive. Smacked into right field. Now batting, second baseman, number 23. Batter puts the bunt down.
Safe.
I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 25. Left fielder, number six. No point in chasing that one, folks. It's headed for the highway. Home run. Third baseman, number two.
Time.
New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Out.
Caught that one high, ball headed up, but it's going to come down short. Now batting, right fielder, number 15. Now batting, pitcher, number 17.
Line
drive. Smacked into right field.
Strike three.
There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, catcher, number 20.
Great.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. He serves that one up, a powerful line drive.
Chain side.
If it rains on today's game, you might like to know that a study has shown that you'll stay 44% drier if you run instead of walk to shelter. And that's baseball for you. Runs are better than walking, and you can't go wrong with a baseball statistic. It's the bottom of the third.
Out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 26. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. That was a dandy play right there. Now batting, second baseman, number 0.
Ow. Game side.
One of our young players, Rick Ahrens, told me he also golfs, but that he prefers baseball because when he hits the ball, he'd rather have someone else run after it. It's the top of the fourth. Here's a good-looking young player.
One down.
Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Second down.
Straight in the air to center field. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Where do you think it's going? Never underestimate the reflexes of some of these players. Great move. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the fourth. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 22.
Two down.
Now batting, right fielder, number 30.
Right.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Right.
Batter took a good hack at that one. But that's going to be it for the batter with strike three. You might wonder how the Sun helped develop the term southpaw for a left-handed pitcher. Well, most stadiums are built such that home plate is in the west to keep the sun out of the batter's eyes. So a left-handed pitcher's throwing arm is facing south when he's ready to pitch. There you go. It's the top of the fifth.
First out.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the put out. Now batting, left fielder, number 6.
Two out.
Fly ball to left. Now batting, third baseman, number 2. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
Chain side.
Every little leaguer is learning more and more about baseball with every single play. Because when you're through learning, you're just through. It's the bottom of the fifth. That's a fine hit, and this batter could easily get on base with it. Now batting, pitcher, number 10.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Strike.
Now batting, catcher, number 6. one and dropping the gap for a base hit.
Safe.
Now batting, third baseman, number 17. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. My man, what a game this is.
Ball. One out.
Now batting, left fielder, number 26.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Ball.
Couldn't get the batter to chase it. That'll be a ball. Now batting, second baseman, number 0. This could be a marquee team.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Batter got a piece of it. Looks like it could be a hit.
Inside.
Kentucky Bluegrass Sod was added to Volunteer Stadium during a summer renovation in 2008. It's the top of the sixth.
Hey.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Pavel.
That one's out of play.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball. My man, what a game this is.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here anytime now. That's a ball.
Strike three.
The batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. Now batting, pitcher number 17.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Nice hustle. And the runner moves on to the next base, lickety split. Now batting, catcher, number 20.
Here's a good-looking young player.
Second out.
Now batting, first baseman, number 21.
Strike.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Not quite
inside.
Enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Like Lomity Stadium, Volunteer Stadium's fences were extended by 20 feet in 2006. Because it was just too easy to hit home runs. It's the bottom of the sixth.
Come on!
This could be a marquee team.
Right.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Foul.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 22.
Right. Ball. Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
Right.
Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, right fielder, number 30.
Ball.
Very effective changeup pitch.
Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the top of the seventh. We've got a lot of talent here today.
One down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, center fielder, number 14. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position. Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. Here's a good-looking young player. There it is, in the zone. Excellent pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 25. Dumps that one out to right field for the out. Ozzie Newsome, the general manager and executive vice president of the Baltimore Ravens NFL team, was added in 2008 to the Hall of Excellence in the Little League Museum. He grew up playing in the Muscle Shoals Little League in Alabama. It's the bottom of the seventh.
One out.
It's an infield fly. Now batting, pitcher number 10. We've got a lot of talent here today. Now batting, catcher, number 6.
Strike.
We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
This could be a marquee team.
Strike 3.
That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, third baseman, number 17. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Strike. Pitcher puts a bender into the strike zone. Pop fly, shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. The same year that Volunteer Stadium opened, George W. Bush became the first U.S. president to ever visit the Little League World Series. It's the top of the eighth.
Foul.
This is where the expression heads up comes from. Foul ball in the stand.
Right.
Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, third baseman, number 2.
Ball.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle.
One down.
A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, right fielder, number 15. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Now batting, pitcher, number 17. This could be a marquee team. Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. A separate post office is not far from Volunteer Stadium for the postcards players, families, friends, and fans want to send from the Little League World Series. It's the bottom of the eighth. This could be a marquee team. Solid exploding fastball right down the middle.
One out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 0.
Right. Ball.
We've got a lot of talent here today. Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Decent swing, but this wannabe hit will turn out to be a foul ball. My man, what a game this is.
Foul. Ball.
He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, shortstop, number 18. Now batting, a fantastic all-around baseball player, number 22.
Out.
Left fielder will make this catch. A great thing about Little League players is they just want to play. Not play like pros, necessarily. After all, amateurs built the Ark. Professionals built the Titanic. It's the top of the ninth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Batter goes down swinging. Struck out. Now batting, first baseman, number 21. Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. Now batting, second baseman, number 23.
Oh,
it's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. You can get about 5,000 fans in the stands at Volunteer Stadium and a few more out there on the lawns beyond the outfield. It's the bottom of the ninth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike three.
That pitcher's on target, and that's going to be an out. Now batting, first baseman, number one. My man, what a game this is.
Strike. Two down.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, pitcher, number 10. Not much joy in Ludville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind.
Out.
The saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.